The index head of a rotary table is driven by a fixed barrel cam and several cam followers. This graphic shows a system in which a full cycle of the barrel cam results in a 60-degree rotation of the index head. The dwell period, indicated by green, determines how long the indexer remains at each station and can be lengthened or shortened to a manufacturer's specifications. In order to maintain precision during dwell, two cam followers come into contact with the barrel cam.